I was standing by my window yesterday morning, without a thought of sorrow or of care, when I saw the postman coming up the pathway, with such a smiling face and jolly air. He rang the bell and whistled as he waited, and then he said, "Good morning to you, Jack." But he little knew the sorrow that he brought me when he handed me a letter edged in black. With trembling hands I took the letter from him. I opened it and this is what it said: "Come home, my boy, your dear old daddy wants you. Come home, my boy, your dear old mother's dead." The last words your mother ever uttered were, "Tell my boy I want him to come back." My eyes are blurred, my poor old heart is breaking, as I'm writing you this letter edged in black. Those angry words I wish I'd never spoken. You know I didn't mean them, don't you, Jack? May the angels bear me witness, I am asking your forgiveness in this letter edged in black.